Francis Hopkinson not only signed the Declaration of Independence, he also designed an early version of the American flag, and he was a composer. This piece was written in 1777, just 1 year after the Declaration of Independence was signed.